are at 15%. Battery at 30% and dropping. What concerns me most is your willpower.
Tal. Tal's lost his mind. He's using a yellow power ring. Sinestro was bad enough, but now my own mentor. I have to stop him.
You must rest and recharge your ring before going into battle.
But someone has to protect Earth.
Don't worry. Ring 82,091 has already been sent to find another light. A human from Earth.
Well, may the light protect them. I hope the Guardians know what they're doing.
On the West Side, you have been chosen by the Guardians to be the protector of Space Sector 2814. A grave danger comes your way, and I am your only hope in fighting against it.
Check Earth. Why me?
You are a man of great willpower and can overcome your fears. Do you accept?
I don't know.
The Guardians have watched you and seen your good deeds. We know you are more than capable of wielding the power of the ring enter.
In that case, I accept.
Good. Welcome to the Green Lantern Corps.
Nice t-shirt. Thought we had some better than this. So what's next?
We practice.
Let's go.
The ring is fueled by your will and only limited by your imagination. You want to create constructs to aid you in that. Your battery is low and will need charging.
Okay, how do I do that?
Please use your digital lantern to connect to the battery and recharge. Also, please recite the oath.
What?
I just programmed it into your brain.
Okay, that was free. Please ask me that next time. What is the nursing room? Last day, as dark as night.
Stop. Please say it with feeling this time.
Okay. Let's go.
I don't have a semi-inanimate object telling me that I don't have any feeling, whatever I'm saying. Can you feel anything? You know what? For the day we had, don't get next. Let's just do this. So I can get out here and save the world. All right. Stick me in there. Narrator voice with this one. As bright as day, as dark as night, no evil shall escape my sight. Let those that worship evil's might beware my power. Bring lanterns. Same t-shirt. I knew that was going to be something that transferred me into a uniform. Yes, the only complaint I have so far. You know, if we're gonna be fighting crime together, I think I'm gonna need some new drip real quick. Yeah, now this is what I call a suit, bro. Yeah, drip. So,